Hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to enable autocomplete or intellisense for HTML or JavaScript in Visual Studio Code. So let's get started. So first thing, I'm currently having here a .js file over here. It's a React project over here. And if I just go over here and if I type h1, I'm typing a header tag h1, but I am not getting any autocomplete options over here. So as you can see, here, I'm getting headers HTTP hello, which if I type h itself, I need to get all the h1 h2 tags over here. So let's find out how we can enable this option. So first thing, what you do is, you need to go to the settings option in the leftmost corner, okay? Just go to settings option and you need to go for again settings over here. So just click settings and here under the extensions thing over here, you need to go to Emmet, okay? You need to go to Emmet. And by the way, I am not having any even one extension installed, okay? I'm having zero extensions installed. So under extensions, you need to go to Emmet and in this, you'll be having edit in settings.json under preferences. Like a heading, you will be having edit in settings.json. So just click it. So you may have some code over here or you may have just a empty bracket, okay? So that's not an issue. So what you're going to do is now, you'll just copy this like four lines, okay? So you're just going to copy this. You can just pass this and you can just type it out. So just copy this code and you're just going to paste within this curly bracket, okay? And let's suppose say that if you're having some other text over here, some other JSON text, just put a comma and paste it. And if you are having just a two curly bracket, paste it within the curly bracket. Okay. So this is the text we have just added it. So just save it. It is important to save it. And you won't be getting a dot over here. That means that you have saved your file. Control S. So once you've done it, just reload your Visual Studio Code. Okay. Or I guess in some cases, it may even work without reloading. So if I just save it. Okay. So now if I just go to that same app.js file over here, and if I just go and hit H. So as you can see here, I'm getting all the header files, the six header files, I'm getting head tag, everything is working fine. And if I even type yes, I'm getting all the tags, okay? All the HTML script tag is there and we're having my style tag over here. So everything works fine over here. So if this particular method doesn't work for you, what you are doing is you need to go to this rightmost corner and here will be having the select language mode and you need to just go and select the language that you're currently using it. So by many cases, Visual Studio Code automatically details the language. So I am using .js. So it's displaying automatically JavaScript file itself. So if I just now go here and I'm just creating a new file. Okay. I'm putting new.html. I'm hitting enter. So as you can see here, by default, my Visual Studio Code just details the language over here. I hope you have found this video useful. Mindset Programming Channel. I've done many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL, as well as 3D animation Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.